The Cruiser lineup from Daytona Helmets features a sleek three-quarter shell design that provides you with a perfect fit and plenty of on-the-road protection. The Cruiser helmet for riders who want more than just top-of-the-head coverage, but less than full face. Retro styling gives you a low-key but timeless look. As part of Daytona's slimline, the Cruiser has a sleek, contoured shell that's built to hug your head and eliminate the unflattering mushroom head look that you get with most street-legal helmets. This helmet looks great in a mirror, but it also meets and exceeds DOT safety standards when you're out for a ride. It's one of the smallest and lightest DOT-approved helmets ever made in the three-quarter range. Cruiser helmets come in three different shell sizes to ensure that every rider gets a proportionate fit. So as your head gets smaller, the helmet shell size gets smaller too. Inside, the custom-formed interior is padded with moisture-wicking fabric that keeps your head cooler and more comfortable so you can enjoy the ride longer. This Cruiser model comes in sizes ranging from 2 extra small all the way to 4 extra large in the most popular styles. The nylon strap retention system has a sliding adjuster that lets you position the helmet exactly the way you want it. Once the fit's perfect, a quick-release lock retention system secures the Cruiser snugly in place. There are three styles to choose from in the Cruiser helmet lineup. First, you've got your basic black and white range for a minimalist grayscale look. Next, you've got a variety of graphic designs that allow you to truly nail down a vibe that fits your personality. Finally, the vintage metal flake style presents a glistening range of eye-catching colors. All Cruiser helmets come with a goggle strap, head wrap, cloth drawstring back, and a removable snap-on gloss black bubble visor. Daytona Helmets, leading the way in quality headgear.